What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Amazon password. Your Amazon account is home to a lot of personal information about you. As a result, that makes it a prime target for hackers. One easy way you can protect your Amazon account is to regularly change your password. In this video, I'll show you how to change your Amazon password using both the Amazon mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and the Amazon website. First, let's walk through the steps to change your Amazon password using the Amazon mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Amazon app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. The menu screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap your account in this menu. Your Amazon account screen is shown. Step 3. Navigate to the Account and Settings section, and then tap Login and Security. You'll land on the Login and Security screen. Step 4. Tap Edit in the Password section. The Change Password screen is displayed. Step 5. Enter your existing Amazon password in the Current Password field, and then enter what you want to be your new Amazon password in the New Password field. Tap Save Changes after you're finished. You'll be routed back to the Login and Security screen, where you'll see a success message letting you know that you've successfully modified your Amazon account. Next, let's look at how to change your Amazon password using the Amazon website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.amazon.com, and then sign in to your Amazon account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Click the Account and List dropdown at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Account in that menu. The Amazon Your Account screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Login and Security, and then enter your current Amazon account password if prompted. You'll land on the Login and Security screen. Step 4. Click Edit in the Password section. The Change Password screen is displayed. Step 5. Enter your existing Amazon password in the Current Password field, and then enter what you want to be your new Amazon password in the next two fields. Click Save Changes after you're finished. You'll be routed back to the Login and Security screen, where you'll see a success message letting you know that you've successfully modified your Amazon account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.